Friend, since 2014, we have brought in various reforms across the oil and gas sector, covering exploration and production, natural gas, marketing and distribution. We are working on attracting domestic and international investment through investor-friendly measures. We are trying to eliminate the cascading effect of different taxes on natural gas across different states. Unfortunately, up tax will lead to reduction of cost of natural gas and increase in its usage across industries. We are committed to bringing natural gas under the GST regime. I want to tell the world, come invest in India's energy. Friends, in the past 6 years, our ₹50,000 crore worth oil and gas projects have been approved for implementation in Tamil Nadu. In the same period, over ₹9,100 crores worth projects sanctioned before 2014 were completed. In addition, over ₹4,300 crore worth projects are in pipeline. All the projects in Tamil Nadu are a result of joint efforts of our consistent policies and initiatives for sustainable growth of India. My congratulations to all stakeholders for taking steps toward developing energy infrastructure in Tamil Nadu. I have no doubt we will all continue to succeed in our endeavors.